My name is Peter Joseph Nota. I was born in 1987. I was born in a trouble. Up to now, I grew up in a trouble. I spent all my childhood in the exile. I was only 6 months. Then my father ran with me to Ethiopia. I also study in a college called TTI, this Teacher Training Institute. Even with my sister, we involved in that training together. For 2 years. The civilian was not aware that the fighting will be. But when they heard of the fighting, they were choose to escape because they think that the fighting will not last for long. It came even at the time at the market day. And he bombs, he kills many people. I lose my lovely friend. My lovely friend. Then at that time, we were together at the market. Then he just left me behind and said he wanted to buy some shoe over there. And I said, okay, you go, I will be here. At that time, the bomb bombs. I escaped, then I came to see he was dead. This really very something very scared because this is my lovely friend. I'm still even up to now, I keep on regarding of him. I myself, I took even a child, one in my bag, and one even I take around the neck here. Then the one at my back, and my wife took a luggage. This is made of the grasses and of woods and something like this, because since we came from there, we did not receive a tent from UN share, because some people, they received, but we did not. That's why we try ourselves also to construct a shelter for ourselves. This is my sleeping room, my bedroom. When I was still young, I was said that when I grow up, I would like to become a logistics. But I looking here, I think there will be no support from any side because now, as I said, I am now a refugee. Now there's no way for me to go to further study. As long if I will be alive, I would like them to look for his studies so that they will hold a big position behind me. Because they are a new generation, I wish for them to have a good position in the future.